Hello and welcome to my channel. I'm Rick the host, and we are playing Order of Battle World War II with the Red Star DLC. And in the last episode, two episodes, we defeated the Japanese around Lake Khasan. And in this one, we're fighting them at Khalkhin Gol River. And I'm just checking my encoder. Okay, everything seems to be working fine now. So we'll go ahead and start this. We'll read this little brief in here. Khalkhin Gol River, July 1939. In a new Soviet-Japanese border conflict, the Red Army first has to defeat a major attack by the IJA forces. Okay. And yeah, I like these little loading tips that they have here. And the artwork is pretty good. Slytherin and Matrix have really good game art. I really, really like it. It's really, really nice. Okay, we're about to start here. Get this all set up, ready to go. And I have played this before a little bit. My first time through was kicking ass. Second time through, not so well. Okay, we're ready to listen. Briefing. Hold on, let me check my encoder real quick again. Oh, seems to be working fine. Mission briefing awaits. There's Zhukov. Japan has still learned nothing from our border clashes last year. Now the IJA is conducting a massive military operation near the Khalkhin Gol River at the border between our ally Mongolia and Japanese occupied Manchuria. Let's see here. Okay, we'll go next. This conflict has been brewing for a while now. The Japanese are conducting a massive operation against our positions. Our first priority is to fend off any attack and buy time to bring in reinforcements for a determined counterstrike in a few weeks. IJA forces are attacking in two main thrusts. Northern part of our defenses is threatened by a strong infantry attack supported by artillery. Make sure to keep the enemy at bay and secure the river crossing. Second enemy attack is aiming to wipe out our center positions at the eastern banks of the river. Those forces are under your direct command, but surely need help to hold their ground. Be prepared for heavy attacks here supported by significant armored forces. And when he says significant, yes, they do. They outnumber you by quite a lot. Now, the Japanese also brought a substantial air and artillery support. Although the Khalkhin Gol is a rather small river, holding the river crossing will contain the enemy now and assist our planned offensive later on. Okay, we'll start here and we'll deploy our forces. And yeah. Gonna have to get these guys reinforced up. Flame tanks, and they are a very experienced unit. These guys. I thought about upgrading these guys, but I don't necessarily know if I want to. Let's see how much they cost. ahead and purchase more units. Let's get some more armor. Let's definitely get a BT-7. It's going to cost us 5. Attacking infantry, they're better at than the BT-7s. Oh no, it's the same. Oh yeah, their BT-7s are better. Yeah, I wonder if we should get one more. Oh wait. Get some artillery. Well, let's get another infantry unit. Let's definitely get another heavy infantry. Okay. let's get these units deployed. We'll put these guys. We're gonna definitely need infantry support here. So I'll put those guys, I'll put this heavy infantry. We'll put our Soviet cavalry here. Put our recon. I'll put those guys there. These tanks are definitely going to stay. I want to put this heavy infantry somewhere. We can put them down here and punch through and see if we can circle around and knock them out. But I need to put some more armor up in this area because they have they have like 5 or 6 armored units in this area right here, and at least 2 here, 2 or 3, and none here. So I want to be able to punch back. Let's purchase some more. Let's get some Soviet infantry. I'm gonna put these guys here. I'm not worried about the armor because I think these two units for sure can knock out these 2 or 3 units here. I should just put them down here, that way we can get a quick little force rushing through there. So we have, we can deploy 4 more units. Okay. Total. Let's get some tactical bombers. I definitely want one of these guys. Okay. get some artillery, but it's expensive. Let's get an AT gun. Let's save that. Let's go ahead. I think we're gonna go with this. We got three fighters, two tactical bombers, and a heavy bomber. Yeah, we're gonna go with this. Let's go ahead and end the turn. Let's deploy. And we'll see what the AI is. Okay. Okay, let's close this. Well, let's start with some of these heavy bombers down here. These guys can't do too much, so we'll send them over here. And we'll send the fighter escort ahead. Scout. Bomber. Scout out over here. We got two fighters. And straight. Got one. Very, very good. Can't target anything. Send those guys there to clear. I should have got one more unit of armor. I'm gonna send this heavy infantry up and in here. Bought another fighter, but I still can. I want to save as much of that. I guess you could say prestige points. I have to use the first one. Cavalry unit. Okay, close that. Alright. Let's send a recon unit down to here. Okay, there's an armored unit. Uh, Well, let's bomb this unit here. That would have been a much better option. Yeah, we'll hit these. Check my encoding. Oh, it's not overheating. Good. Good, good, good. Okay, well, we're gonna continue. Okay, good. I think that was a good attack. Yeah, that was definitely good right there. Take this gun next. Good. Kill him. Got that artillery unit in the back. Oh, I forgot about these guys. Yeah. I think I'm gonna break down and buy another fighter plane. Got him in check, but damn. Okay, interesting. I haven't seen this move yet. I wish we would have been able to destroy that unit. We're out of here. We're gonna get destroyed. No. Good, 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 guys. Good. Okay, yeah, we'll see. Change of plans, I can't attack that artillery unit because I have an AA gun there. This. Let's get this fighter plane out of here. This is too messed up. Okay, they, I don't know if they'll attack. Yeah, let's hit these guys. Okay, good. battle zone here. Okay, Ooh, good, 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 guys, good. Hell yeah. Yeah, well, no, I don't really need it because, yeah, I'll just... Open
crush him here. Sort of like outflank him here. Three of these units knocked out right now. Okay, we're gonna save this. Turn four. Our comrades at the eastern banks of the river are taking serious casualties. Fortunately, reinforcements are coming now. Okay, good, good. I think we get two infantry units. Yes, motorized. Okay. Some artillery down here. I'm gonna attack these guys. Try not to fuck this up here now, Rick. Okay. portion of this recording here. Look at these guys in the land. Where's that other fighter yet? Oh, there it is. There. Okay, well, I think that's it. That's for the moves. We're going to stop it here. Please, guys, don't forget to comment down below. Subscribe, share, do all that good stuff. And we'll see you guys again soon in the next episode of Order of Battle, World War II, Red Star DLC, playing as the Soviets. And hope you guys are enjoying your Labor Day weekend. I know I am. It's been great, and I will see you guys again on the next episode. Bye now.